right here. Say the orange bean. Yeah.
That's pretty smart.
This is one that's streaming live to YouTube. This is the one.
Wait, is it on right now?
Yeah.
So that better not be recording yet.
Yep, it is now. It
sure is.
So this, you have to listen, boys. So this one here right now is going live. We're streaming live from YouTube. So even when you're not hearing your microphone through the speaker, it's still streaming live on YouTube. Okay?
What?
Just like we do when we do assemblies. Instead of having our normal mic, we're just using. Yeah. So we've sent out the link. We've sent out the link and people are watching now. So even when the speaker's not on, you're still picking up sound. Okay?
So boys,
that's pretty dope.
So boys, did you hear that? That thing is very important. That one's always on. That's live to YouTube for the whole night. So if you're really careful the way you speak out to me.
So even when you're not hearing it on the speaker, it's still going live to YouTube.
When I do George and Jeffrey's present, do a couple of you want to be the carriers of the present?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Me and Jeffrey. Yeah.
So boys, do you want to stand?
Stand over here. Yeah.
Just stand in a nice straight line here and then we'll talk to you. So boys, over here so I can see you. You go that way, Jacob, because you're speaking next to the speaker.
So that goes here, then back to the
right, the boys, nice straight here, one there. So we can see you all. Merck, over here. Look, down here. So we can see you all. Come in front. Down here, look. Okay, do you want whoever's speaking to get the closest on this side?
Yeah, Jacob.
Okay. Just wait a sec, Jacob, I'll tell you
what. Are you nervous?
Yeah.
Kind of.
Alright.
I mean, my family's right behind me. The pain is probably going to bring me.
Now, guys, Mrs. Anderson's just going to get her order. Can you guys remember what we need to do today and where we need to go and go over there? Everyone remember?
Right, good work.
That's okay. Ash, they'll be really loud there because the speaker's just there. We'll be right. We'll figure it out.
You ready, bud?
Haven't seen James.
You ready?
Little James. Oh, Charlie.
Do you
want to get them up? Any questions? Now, boys, when we're not speaking, we all want to take 2 steps back. So Jacob, there he is. You guys
wait,
come back.
Wait, Jacob, here.
Yeah, but he big steps back and just swap. Okay, so everyone in the crowd can see who's speaking.
Okay. We're just waiting for Charlie and James to start.
Why are you? They're just sitting there. Okay. Okay. We're going to start, guys. You ready? Roxy, we're about to start. Archie.
Is that Jacob's?
That's me. I was looking for that. Have you got yours?
Yeah, I've got this.
Are we ready, Miss Anderson?
We're good.
All right, guys, we're going to start.
Facing it that way a little bit, mate.
Welcome students, parents, family and friends to the Scottsburn Christmas Concert and Picnic. It's wonderful to see everyone here after another successful year.
2021 has been full of ups and downs and everything in between. As a community, we should be all be very proud of the way we have stuck together. All students have done a wonderful job throughout the year. Well done, everyone.
Now here is Mr. Morgan to speak about the year that was 2021.
Thanks, Jacob. What an incredible year we've had. With multiple lockdowns, periods of remote learning mixed in between on-site learning throughout the year, it has been a year full of twists and turns. Starting at the campus this year in such an unstable and unstable climate has definitely provided its challenges. However, it's been the students, families and wider community that have all continued to bind together and overcome any challenges that have been thrown at us. It's this type of community spirit and togetherness that was so appealing to me to come up to the campus this year, and I couldn't imagine just how much of an amazing place it's been. We're so lucky to have such an amazing, caring and dedicated staff. To Anna and Danny, your continual commitment to the campus and to your students can never be underestimated, and we're so very lucky to have you guys teaching these students. You continually go over and above to provide the best learning experience possible, and I'm sure your students are very grateful. To Liz, I know firsthand how much time and effort you put into everything that you do. And I know that for many students here, specialist time is the best time of the week. You're an absolute asset to this campus and I know everyone feels the same. To our ES staff, Gay, Raquel, Erin, as well as at times Danielle, Casey and Sharon, and I think a few of them are still out the front. The care you show to students and the work you do well and truly exceeds your position descriptions. It is you guys that make this place feel like a family each and every day. To the students, no matter how hard it's been this year at times, it is you guys that make this place what it is. Your enthusiasm, your engagement, your resilience and your care for each other, it is inspiring to see. And you should all continually remind yourselves of all the things that make you each great each and every day. To our graduating grade sixes, you have the world at your feet. Take on every opportunity that comes your way and be brave as learners, boys. It's been my absolute pleasure to teach you all this year and have you leading the campus so well. Good luck. Thanks again to the whole Scottsburn community. I couldn't have asked for a better year and more supportive community, and we look forward to a bigger and better 2022. Thanks very much.
Thanks, Mr. Morgan. We are now at the exciting part of the evening, that is the class concert items. Thanks to Mrs. Morgan for all the hard work putting these together and for all of your hard work throughout the year.
The performance will take place up on the concrete area. Can we all please head over to the seated area on the concrete? After the three performances, we will return to the oval area. Thank you.
But remember that bit's still on. Can you drag this up for me? All right, remember you wait till the end of SC1. You can come and watch as well and stand with me, okay?
Stand with you?
Yeah.
Can we say some of the speeches too? Everybody get it.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, we're doing forward back there. Come across a bit, Will.
Oh, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah. Oh, just get another one. Come across.
Yeah? What?
Oh, give me. Ooh, look at more food. Mrs. Morgan will help you, mate, on the side. We've got it. We've got it.
Oh,
Beth, do you want to start? We'll do them that way. Start packing them that way. Follow Beth, you guys around that. We'll go that way this time. It'll be easier. Did you want to wrap up about any of that stuff, or just say? We'll just say now.
Yeah. Yep. Do you want to say, yeah, we'll head back down to the...
Yeah. Well done, kids. Can we please give the kids one more big round of applause for all of that drumming? Good job, gang. We only realised we could have an outdoor concert very recently, so they did good job, I think, under a short time frame. Well done. We are now going to move into a little bit more of the official part of the speechy part of the night, and we're going to do so back at the Oval. So if you guys could all please move back over to your picnics, and students, if you can wait till last and then go into your spots, and we'll do our presentations. So we're going to sit in those same spots. So let everyone move and then we'll show them our beautiful lines and how nicely we can walk.
Hi.
We'll just get my speech.
Yep.
Okay, was it working? Now? Now? Okay. Guys, I am so excited to finally be able to welcome back onto our campus, post-COVID, George and Jeffrey Williams. Now, we were so lucky this year to be given the funding through Regional Arts Victoria to have a creative workers project in our school. And the project that we started and then later on finished remotely a little bit was something that touched the hearts of every single one of the kids here. And we were just so lucky to meet these incredible people and to invite them onto our campus. During the time that they were here, we started recording many songs and producing many videos, which included building a sensory garden and singing about it. It included practicing all our Japanese numbers with various art materials and creating some learning resources with that. We made a song about Matainai, which is the Japanese concept of no waste. Matainai. And we produced a video around that as well using our art. And the list goes on. I'm forgetting some, aren't I? Mr. Hoops. Yes. We changed artwork into a song, which was an amazing experience. And along the way, I think all of us were really touched by these two in a good way. So after this, we actually planned to finish our creative workers in schools. We planned on having a big unveiling of the sensory garden night and being able to put on display all of our film and our audio. So after the official part, we're going to be in SC1 running some of those pieces of video and audio, and we really invite you to come in socially distanced groups to come and say your thank yous to these guys and to see the amazing work that the children have done. And we also invite you then to walk through the sensory garden as well. Just before we do, the kids have put together the most beautiful book. There's messages from parents as well in there. And every single student has written exactly how these guys have meant something to them. I'm going to lose it. You will definitely lose it. It is a beautiful, beautiful book, and we're so very proud, and we would like to give it to you. That's you, Jack. Also on the back are some QR codes which link to all of our products, so you can always scan them very quickly and have those memories of our media. As well as that, as a small gift of our thanks, we'd like to present George and Jeffrey with a blueberry plant. We thought long and hard about what sort of plant could represent our relationship, and we figured you taught us the blues and we had a ball. And we wanted a gift that keeps giving in terms of its fruit, because we feel like the experiences that you've given us are just the start of our own journey as well, and you guys are the gift that keeps giving. So please plant it and think of us every year when you harvest. And thank you so much. Who am I going to?
Mercury.
Mercury, you're up.
Thanks, Ian, George and Jeffrey, for all of your hard work in the garden this year. Now our departing Grade 6 students will share some of their favourite memories from their time at Scottsburn, as well as what they're looking forward to next year.
My favourite memory would have to be chilling with my mates, and I'm looking forward to making new mates next year.
My favourite memory would probably be speaking at my first whole school assembly and seeing my brothers and sisters at high school.
My favourite thing this year is probably nearly everything, but I can't wait looking for the cafeteria.
I need the food, alright?
My favourite memory of school was when I fell off a bridge. My favourite memory of school was when I fell off a bridge.
Who's next?
No one. No.
My favourite memory was the first time going on the giant swing in Grade 4 camp, and next year I'm looking forward to making new friends and trying new things.
Now here's Mr. Morgan with the help of the Scottsburn teachers to present the graduating Grade 6 students with a parting gift.
Thank you, Jacob. So as part of the five boys here graduating, they have two gifts tonight, two parting gifts. One is an engraved pen for them, which they'll be able to use and have a nice keepsake for them. The second one is a stencil art skateboard that they've designed as part of their artwork project this term, and they've come up magnificent. So they've been doing lots of spray painting and stencil art, which is really cool. So first up, we have Jacob. Jacob first. Well done, Jacob. Round of applause for Jacob. Next up, Jack, up you come. I wanted a haircut tonight, but it didn't happen. Here's Jack. Next up, Lucas. Next up, Luke. And last but definitely not least, Mercury. Big round of applause for our graduating Grade 6s. boys, you can just put them down if you want to, or put them against the wall there. Look after it. Okay. Now, Luke.
Thank you.
Oh, Luke, have you got yours? Because you're up there, mate. So you're up to the Nairi bit. Okay. So hold it nice and close. Come down to the grass. Yeah, mate, yeah.
Now, Jesus Christ. Now, here is Nairi Wilson to speak on behalf of the Scotsburn parents.
She's over there, just wait.
Thanks, Luke. Evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I've asked to speak on behalf of the Scotsburn parents. It's been an extraordinary year, to say the least, filled with lots of challenges for parents, students and teachers alike. We've shared a common goal to keep our children connected and engaged in learning during a pandemic. It's no small feat. Every staff member at Scotsburn Primary School has gone above and beyond the expectations of what it means to us to teach our children. Each of you have juggled your own families as well as enormous tasks of online, remote learning, then returning to face-to-face learning for the students. I believe you have taught our children to believe in themselves, how to handle change, be confident in making the best of situations that are outside their control, and most importantly, that life doesn't always go to plan. And even when life doesn't go to plan, there's always another way. And I think that's what the staff at Scotsburn have done through this year and the previous year, is find another way. Our children were always engaged, connected and inspired in every lesson. The staff here have been professional, inventive, adaptive and encouraging at every single point during this journey. We have seen students take classes on the back of horses. We've seen them adapt maths lessons to building mountain bike jumps. We've seen amazing art created from nothing more than what we have in our homes, all due to the insight and amazing talents of Jared Morgan, Danny Eddy, Anna Anderson, Liz Morgan, Raquel, Gay, Danielle and Erin. Thank you guys. There's a little bit more to go, but throughout all the uncertainty, our families have been able to rely on the fact that within hours of an announcement, we might not have known whether we could go next door to the neighbours for coffee or if we could have 10 people in our house, but we all knew what our kids were going to be doing the next day at school. I have no idea how you guys were able to pull it off. Every time within, it was the first thing up. It was a remarkable thing. It was, shows dedication, and all I can say is that thank you guys. It means so much to us to have that one stability in a time when everything else was very unstable. It's just about done, guys. As this is my final year in Scotsburn, I hope for many of the same things as previous parents have, that Scotsburn continues to retain its balance and harmony. It has an amazing personal engagement with all of its students and families. It has a sense of place in its environment and in the community, while still leading its students into a new world of uncertain challenges. And I think if nothing else, this year has shown us that our students and our children are well prepared to deal with anything. Thank you, everyone, staff and students here. Rachel and Amber have some presentations they'd like to make to the staff. Yes, we are here somewhere. Thank you, guys. I will pass over to... Thank you, guys. These are Amber and Rachel have put the time and energy into organising these. Thank you, guys. Who am I passing to?
Where do you want to go from here? Where do you want to go from here?
After this, we're going to do a sanitary thing.
Ah, okay.
These guys are going to introduce you.
Who's going to?
Thank you so much.
Lucas, step
in. Thank you. Thank you guys so much. Just hang on, mate. Hang on 1 second. All right, just.
Thank you very much, Nari. Here is a small gift of appreciation for your lovely words tonight.
Sorry, Nari. Luke's got a bit. Luke. Round of applause for Nari, guys, again.
Now here is Mrs. Anderson and Mrs. Eddies with a very special guest.
Okay, hello, hello, can you, is it working? Hello? This one's working, just not this one. Maybe we're running out of battery. Okay, we have a, okay, oh, this isn't working now, but we have a very special.
That's all. Hello.
Oh, okay. We have a very special guest coming. Who do you think it might be? Scottsburn? Okay.
We need some noise.
All right, let's make a big cheer for Santa. See if he'll come if we cheer really loud. Hello, Santa. How are you this year?
I'm doing very well. How is everyone?
We are well, thank you.
Yes.
How was your journey to Scottsburn?
Oh, it was uneventful.
Uneventful?
Uneventful. It was nice and smooth and landed here. It is quite warm. Luckily, Mrs. Claus has packed my board shorts, so I'm going to have a stop in Bondi on the way back and have a surf. But yeah, pretty uneventful coming here. Just coming to check up and see how everybody's going.
You have... There's lots of students here, Santa, that are very excited to see you. Very impromptu, but I think we have a few students with questions.
Okay.
Is that okay?
I'll do what I can.
Okay. All right, who might have a question for Santa? Bree?
Santa, did you have fun with the reindeer?
Did you have fun with the reindeers?
Okay, when you're sitting beautifully, I will come and choose you.
Santa, how's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer?
He's doing good this year. He had a little bit of a cold.
Oh, that's not good.
Slightly dim, but he's back. He's doing all right, so he's ready to go.
Ask him, where's his sleigh?
Hey Santa, where's your sleigh?
Where's my sleigh? I have it parked over at one of the farms where they take care of the reindeer.
The reindeer farm.
All right.
Did you walk here?
I know.
All right. I have to be very sensible, Henry. Are you thinking about it?
He's thinking about it. He's a good boy.
Is it sensible, Henry?
Yes, it's very sensible.
Okay, make sure it is, Henry.
Hey Santa. How are all the reindeers going?
Going fine. They're at the farm. Peek out. All right, we have one more, Santa.
No, I'm not doing it.
Oh, she's shy now. She's never shy. No, she's gone shy. All right, one more at this end.
Hey, Santa, how old are you?
Because of how I live in the
moment.
Did you want to say anything, Jenny? Did you want to say anything?
Well, thank you, Santa, so much for coming.
More than welcome.
And I know lots of these kids are on your nice list.
Are they?
They definitely. They've been great this year.
Every single one of them?
Every single one of them.
That one?
We'll think about it.
I'll look him up.
How many
cookies do you have a year? Oh, too many. I have to take some home.
Now, Santa, I saw something in your sack when you were... Something in the baskets out the back here.
The baskets?
What did Santa... I think Santa brought something.
Yeah, Mercury,
Mercury,
I think
he's
going to talk about
that. Santa might need some
help. Santa
might need to...
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, Mike.
The presents... No, they're not presents.
So, Santa, we would all the students at Scottsburn would like to say a big...
Thank you!
So thank you so much for coming, Santa. We appreciate you taking time out of your very busy schedule this time of year.
More than happy to. Thank you all.
What do we have?
We've got Merck. Yeah.
There you go, Merck.
Yeah. Quick.
I've never ever seen this.
There you have.
Guys. Santa's elves will now be helping Santa hand out all his gifts. Can all of SC1 students meet Mercury at the friendship chair? All of SC2, please meet Jack on the couch outside SC1. And SC3 students, please meet Lucas on the boat. Any siblings can... Any siblings can meet Jacob... and Luke on the playground.
Back on.
Yeah, go this way, go this way. I'll just hold it here.
Parents and friends are now welcome to head into SC1 to have a chat to George and Jeffrey and share and celebrate some of our work. Please adhere to social distancing requirements indoors, and we invite you also to wander through the sensory garden as well after hearing our song All About It.
Also, guys, the Wilsons have been kind enough to put together a whole campus photo, and it's ready tonight to take home as well. So we'll have that after we've checked out the George and Jeffrey videos and the sensory garden. We'll have those sitting out here somewhere so you can take one of those home on the way home as well. And thanks very much to the Wilsons for putting that together. Really appreciate it. Jack.
Thank you.
Round of applause. Thank you again.
Thank you for attending our Christmas concert and picnic. We hope you have a wonderful night and a safe holiday break. Thank you.
Righto, guys, do we know where we need to go? Yes! Yeah. All reminders. SC1, meet Mercury on the friendship chair. Over here, wait for Mercury.
You're on the playground.
SC3, Lucas in the boat. And siblings, Jake and Luke are on the playground.
We've got to go see.